back in the
day. Man, it means a lot, you know, just to see all these kids out here today, you know what I'm saying, developing their skillfully and, you know what I'm saying, mentally on and off the field today. So it's great, man, and just somewhere, you know, where I was born and raised at and having all these kids here, it's a blessing. I wasn't fortunate enough to go to, you know, a NFL camp when I was little. So any chance I give, you know, just the second year I'm doing it, so it's been a great turnout and great opportunity for me and these kids.
Said, this is second year. What are some of the differences
and
some of the talented kids are?
Man, they're very talented, and I think football is starting to be this area of strength, honestly. You know, basketball was for a while, but, you know, you got guys 9, 10 years old looking like me out here already, just from the drill work to how they catch the ball, how they move, and it's just great to see and glad they could be a part of this.
So you see some fellow members that be part of DB County?
Yeah, exactly. You know what I'm saying? A few future the Mathis Stags out here, corners and safeties and receivers that's going to win us another championship.
What do you think about the Mathis involvement? Just as soon as I walked in the doors, heavy the Mathis.
Oh, yeah, man. That's how it is. And, you know, you turn to one another here, guy, from the Mathis. You know, what we say is one to Mathis. So, you know, one brother to another. And I appreciate Elijah and the rest of these student athletes that's helping me out today. It's great.
You want to talk about some of your counselors and just some of their backgrounds, if you can?
Yeah, so, you know, Elijah Brooks, you know what I'm saying, former DeMatha guy, head coach at DeMatha, you know what I'm saying, kind of helped me out, you know what I'm saying, while I was at DeMatha and while I was in college, giving back and done a great job. Tony Page here, my agent, great guy, played at DeMatha, also played in the league, another mentor of mine, and my trainers is out here. Toby, the list goes on, honestly. So I got a lot of supporters out here today, man.
As you said, you didn't get a chance to have this when you were a kid. How great is it to, like, it's the type of instruction that they're getting that you're providing through your network?
Man, it's great. And I'm blessed to have the NFL play a part in helping me put this together. Just using my resources, like you said, and basically it's just giving these kids the opportunity to just see different guys, man. You got some guys out here that's in the NFL. You got some guys that literally play high school and college ball that didn't make it but still successful now. So you're just getting different type of successful guys here today, and it's great.